It don't matter who you are. It don't matter. It's time to come up, baby. It's time to come up. It's whatever. Yeah. I walk with the swag of a letter man. No amateur here, I'm a veteran. You couldn't find many more who was better than Big Pooh when he rocking the mic. No games, no hype, just mind the skills. Pure determination and a heart full of will. My nigga take a low, he'll be down for real. But it's time now for me to ante up on the bills. Cause at the point when we signed our deal, I was 3 years young, now I'm 5+ some. Right to the beat of Knife's wonderful drum, overhung by the snare and the bass line. It's FaceTime, commentators, they deface my place. I pick up the pace cause I belong here. Marathon man, outlasting the chariot. I got a bone to pick and about to bury it. This letter goes out to whoever want read it. Please share it with the world cause I won't repeat it. Repeat it. Believe me, I know who all need it. So for you, I wrote this letter. Check it out. I woke up with an epiphany. It's like this feeling came over me. Cause right here's where I'm supposed to be. So for you, I wrote this letter. I awoke with a lot on my chest, and every breath that I took, it wasn't getting any better, B. I swear, some niggas wish they could replace me. No bullshit, I watched the rumors chase me till they had me in the corner. I'm in my back against the wall, yo, I thought I was a goner. I let the pressure get the best of, I let words make a mess of what's left of my pride. But I refuse to hide behind silence and smiles. It's been a while, though you hearing me now. Remember every foul comment that you motherfuckers spoke. Well, I rock kill niggas now, no joke. This is no hoax, back to bitch scrubs like your main folks. Coast to coast, please put up a toast. For the most slept on, better open up your eyes for your ass get crept on. Surprise. This letter goes out to whoever want read it. Please share with the world cause I won't repeat it. Repeat it. Believe me, I know who all need it. So for you, I wrote this letter. Check it out. I woke up with an epiphany. It's like this feeling came over me. Cause right here's where I'm supposed to be. So for you, I wrote this letter. And once again, it's Fontigga. Little brother, don't mind me be. Check it out, y'all. I want to talk to you. Any of y'all have been in a relationship that the person be doing you wrong over and over and over, you stay with them anyway? That's how I feel about this ratchet sometimes, man.